I think the European Parliament should work stronger together, that it become a real parliament and that it gives the power back to the people, because right now it's the only European institution which is directly elected by the people. So I think all the decisions should be made by the parliament, not by some commissioners. And I guess this is the most important thing, that Europe can become a federal state, so the parliament needs to have all the power in Europe.